601, and we begin with breaking news from overnight. Investigators trying to figure out what caused the deadly overnight fire in northeast Baltimore. Firefighters responded to a home fully engulfed in flames along DeWalt Avenue around 9:30 last night. Firefighters say the roof collapsed there in that fire, but they were able to get that fire under control in a matter of minutes. Investigators found a woman in her 40s dead inside the home. We're told that she was the only person in the home at the time, and no one else was injured there.